Hi guys, it's Christmas time, you know, coming up, very soon, 2 weeks. This is my Christmas tree since it's, thought I'd make a video about me decorating my Christmas, you know, just put all the decorations on, put the lights up and everything. And yeah, so, some Christmas music going on, and show you guys my ornaments. There we go. I got this tree last year, I'm pretty sure. And a box of ornaments. Cute little snowman off my head. Justin's been in my garage. He likes my Avengers poster. Yeah, my One Direction. I'm like obsessed with Avengers and One Direction. Awkward. But I had like these like pink, red ones. They have like cool like stripes and snowflakes on them. And like different ones like that, and purples and like blues and stuff. But yeah. So I mean, it's like creative, and then the top, like, I didn't really have a star, because, like, I lost mine, and so I poked a hole in this little Santa, so, like, put it on the top, you know, creative, but, yeah, let's get to it. It's over here. First, I got this red one that has this blue, sorry, my nails are like a piece of crap, but anyway, this blue stuff, it kind of looks pink in the camera, but it's like a dark red. This like glitter thing. It's right there. I don't know. And I know I haven't like made a lot of videos because like I've only made like two and they're really stupid, but like I like forgot my YouTube password and everything. I forgot everything. I couldn't post any videos I made, but I remember it, so yeah. I'll post this one and you guys like the video, but yeah. Purple one. Yeah, they're setting up for Christmas outside my room. They're like putting the Christmas tree out there. Hopefully that probably just fell. Like, I don't know about you, but I always get a real one every year. My dad, he gets a fake one. You can tell the difference between two families. But yeah, I always get a real one because like my mom likes like the smell of like the pine needles and stuff. And yeah. I like my new sweater. I got it on Black Friday shopping. It's like this sweater, and it has like this gray stripe. You can't really see it, but it has like these little stripes on it. I'm wearing it with this dark wash Delia's jeans and my blue fins. But yeah. And I got a purple one, just like the red one. It has like the gold on it. Let's see. Yeah. I don't know what they're doing, but it's my mom. I didn't Christmas tree to spill. I'm sorry. That's just kind of weird. Well, that's not good. The same one right there. So I'm sorry. I don't know. It's probably kind of boring, but I have no way to stop the video because. Because, like, I lost my video camera. I know, I'm stupid. I lost my video camera, so I have to use my laptop, and I can't, like, stop the video and, like, play it again. Let me know how to put this one. I don't know if there will be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you.
Yeah, I'm not wearing any makeup, so. I took the makeup on from last night, so I look like crap, sorry. And guess what? Thanksgiving was just like last week. So I got sick on Thanksgiving, so I didn't get to enjoy Thanksgiving. I got like really sick. I started throwing up and stuff. Really gross. And it was just for like the 24-hour stomach flu, you know? I'm blank right here. Well, it's not, because there's an ornament right there. Say hello to friends, you know. And this thing often lights up, but I'm going to light it up once I'm done putting all the ornaments on. Sorry, it's really weird. I'm using my, my MacBook. I don't have a MacBook Pro, I just got a MacBook. But, I'm on photo booth for making this video, so the quality might not be that good. I'm sorry, I'm gonna say. Oh my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Sorry, hope I just heard my Facebook. It's probably really boring to you guys. You probably just want to exit the video off, but if not, you can watch me decorate my tree. Awkward. I'm trying to figure out like where it looks bad, because like, you can see in the camera. Where's this one? Here. Right. I'm sorry, I probably look like an idiot. What's that crap? Wait, what the crap is she doing? But yeah. Excited about Christmas. I'll probably put up like a I did get some Christmas things, but I don't know where they are, but I'll put up a Christmas haul soon to show people what I got. But I can't show everything because some of my friends have been watching my videos. Which is pointless because they're stupid. Okay, put that one, red one, right there. But yeah, I'll probably get all my stuff that I bought together. I went to, like, on Black Friday, I went, like, to Belk and Walmart and to, like, different places, and I got presents. And I went to, like, Forever 21 and stuff. Oh my gosh. I only have one left, I think. Pretty sure I have one left. Yeah, I do. One left, then we can put the Santa on top. Okay. This video is very long. I'm really sorry I'm boring you. I'm really sorry. You can just exit off the video now. I'm really sorry. I probably look an idiot just sitting here. I can't even speed it up because my stupid MacBook. Well, not a MacBook. It's not a MacBook's boss because I lost my video camera. Awesome song. Was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been I can't some put, like, magic in that old silk hair. Like, on the bottom, because I have dogs. And they'll, like, break them. Yay! Okay. That was awkward. My hands kicked. I'm hitting it on my little camera thing. I can put